Pero pag-usapan muna natin itong pangako sa'yo. Jodi Sta Maria, what was your first reaction? What was your first reaction when you learned na si Jodi ang iyong makakasama? At saka yung unang impression mo sa kanya?
Awkward. Kasi the first time I worked with her, the last project, yung darating ang umaga, parang anak ko siya. Anak ko yata siya talaga. Tapos nung nakita kami for this project, sabi niya, grabe, sabi niya, dati tatay kita, ngayon love team na tayo. Sabi ko, huwag kang mag-alala. Sa next project natin, nanay na kita. So ang ganda ng simula namin kasi Alaskador siya, ganun din ako, so Alaskahan lang.
So yung Alaskahan pala is familiar territory to you.
Yes.
I'm talking about your team up, your tandem. Did you know that it was going to fly?
No. Honestly, I
ano yung expectation mo?
Alam namin, the show would have a good chance of becoming successful because of the previous one, the original Pangako Sa'yo, napaka-successful, ang dami nag-aabang.
Pero yun, it could have gone the other way. Because the first one was so successful na napakahirap sundan.
Exactly, yung pressure nandun.
Diba?
Pero nung pilot week pa lang with Inang, Direk Olive Lamasan as our director, nakita na namin na ibang approach, parang pelikula to, ganito, ganyan. So, sa tingin naman namin na yun nga na susubaybayan naman ng mga tao pero hindi naman namin akalain na pati yung love story tawag namin love story ng matatanda, which is Eduardo and Amor. Kasi sa past, 20 years ago,
nag-start. Masakit lamang pakinggan kasi kung matatanda kayo, ano na lang kami. I get it. Okay.
So
hindi nyo alam. No, I'm not even talking about Amor. I'm not even talking about Eduardo. I'm talking about Ian and Jodi. No, but this whole tandem, this whole team up, lumipad. You know, do you and Jodi talk about it? How does this happen?
Really,
where
but
are we?
We're really good friends, and I enjoy, you know, in between takes.
And the chemistry, no?
Yes, the chemistry is there, and maybe that's what they see on screen as well.
Ian, how big a pressure was that? Na ang pinanggalingan ni Jodi was one of the hottest tandems. It was a Richard Yap, Jodi Sta Maria. And then you were coming in, I mean, dati anak, ngayon love team. How big a pressure was that?
I didn't even expect to be, yun nga, na mapunta, ma-pressure man lang. Kasi alam ko, you know, that's their tandem. And
So you didn't think about it?
Didn't even cross my mind. Tonight, we'll